Let's go eat Nadia fast! Fast!
It's Christmas Eve!
It's Christmas time! It's Christmas time. Today's Christmas Day.
Hey, bring my presents.
Let's go see.
Let's wake Uncle Robbie up too.
It's Christmas Eve.
Say it's Christmas time. I think he bought you presents. Oh no. What is that?
Oh my God.
You better open that up. I don't know what that is.
Come over here.
Huh? What is that? Your truck?
Yeah,
pick up and go. Here, this little slide.
What is that, your truck, Nick?
Yes, my truck.
Oh, no! It's a dump truck! That's beautiful, Nick!
Open this up.
Oh, that's cute, Nick! Shake it. Put your finger in it, in the back. I think that one makes a crazy sound. Let me see it, Nick. What is that? What is it? Huh? It's a helicopter that flies in the air and I'm in.
Wait, let me see this, Nick. Whoa.
Whoa,
we're
Nick.
We're gonna put this together, buddy. Okay?
Open this up.
Oh, it's something for the bathtub? It's a toy for the bathtub? Oh, neato! Holy smokes! That's beautiful!
Open this up!
That's beautiful, Nick! You play with that in the bathtub. That's neat.
That pumps water.
What could this be, Nick? I would like to know.
Thanks. What's that, Nick? My God, all these are for Nicky, too.
Stevens.
Oh, come on, Santa. You are so neat.
Okay. Ooh, what's that, Nick?
there's another one.
Nicky, could you please tell me what this is, please?
Yeah.
Could you please tell me what this is?
Oh.
I would like to know.
Smart driver. He could drive his own car.
Whoa! That's beautiful. Well, we better put the batteries on this one. Oh, Nick, that's beautiful.
Let's put the batteries on.
Yeah, we'll play with that later because we got to put batteries in that one. Magnadoodle. Hey, yeah. What the heck? Ah! Oh. Pop, pop, pop. Point.
It's like Daddy's, huh? Same as Daddy's.
It's a bad gun. A bad gun, Mom. Bad gun.
Oh, this is just a play gun. This isn't for real. This is just a play.
You can shoot you?
Sure, you can shoot me.
Easy, Mom. It's best. This one up here.
Excuse me, sir, you're under arrest. Put your gun down. Put your gun down. Come over here, give me your hands. You're under arrest. Give me the other hand. Okay, what is that blue present right there? Please tell me what that blue present is.
Guess what? You have one and I have one.
Right over there on the island. Mickey, why did Santa buy you so many things?
the boat. Hey, what's this, Nick?
Oh, no, is that from Judy?
Yeah, Mom.
Oh, no.
Big boat. Big boat.
Oh, that's a nice sailboat, Nick. That is a nice sailboat. Then this goes in. This is what they carry Daddy's boat down to Florida in. Just like this, Nick. Daddy took, when they took Daddy's boat to Florida. We gotta take this down like this, put this in here. Turn the handle. Oh, God, this is Nicky from Santa.
Not another one, Nick.
Another one, Nick, look.
Come on.
And this one's to Nicky, too, from Santa.
Nicky, how many presents did you get?
I got one.
Babe, just right here.
Huh?
Well, it's falling this morning. Thank you very much. What is that, Nick? Oh no!
We put these on your shoes. Oh, we can put these on his shoes, Mom.
Oh no, Santa made you monsters? Those elves are really getting good at making things, I'll tell you. I don't believe it.
Oh God, we got another big one here.
Oh Nick, not another one! What, Nick? What's your
name? I said, Merry Christmas, Mom.
What did you say?
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Nicky. Say Merry Christmas, Uncle Robbie, too.
Oh, let's put this mess down so we don't break it.
See, it's good. What is that, please tell me?
God, Mom, look. It's Nicky's own suitcase.
Show me.
My suitcase.
Oh, when we go to Nana Beth's.
Grandma. Oh, no. I wonder if that could go through an airport.
Uh-huh.
I wonder if that could make it through an airport. That's sturdy enough.
My suitcase.
Try to fit. What's Santa make now? Oh no, not a bus.
It's a fun bus.
Fun bus.
Santa, you're just too much, Santa.
Open this up.
Daddy, open this up for Nick. ABCs right here on the bus. This. The ABCs up there. Spin that. What? Huh? It's a Snoopy Jack in a box. Is that a doggy?
Yeah, it's a dog.
Just like Lucille. Well, you open it for Michael.
You open that for Michael.
Michael, Nikki's opening your present for you.
What did Michael get?
Oh, that's cute, a little blanky lamb. That's sweet, man.
Oh, Mikey.
Oh, you want to give Mikey a Christmas kiss and say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Oh, baby.
You know, I should have.
Open this one.
Let me see, Nick. Nikki, didn't you buy that? Did you buy that one?
Oh, Santa bought that one, yeah. Santa made that. Next year we have to get a present from.
What? Could? Holy smokes!
It's my big people.
Oh, no!
He sent to me, Mom. He sent to me.
Who did he send to you?
What is that? What is that? What is that? Michael? What is that? What is this? What is it? Michael, look at you, little man. Christmas, Uncle Robbie.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Daddy.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Too much. I hate it. Well, next year you're not getting nothing. Woo! Lori, get this. Around the front.
Okay, here she is.
Get that around the front. Come over here. Stay in front and do this.
You see him? Here, watch. Right see where it's like this.
Come on. I need you.
Red light.
I need you.
Can I take a picture first?
Sure.
Oh,
climb up to me again? Good.
Robbie.
Hi. Hello.
Thank you, Nanabat.
Yeah, but we need a picture. Take a picture of my Christmas cactus.
Sure, sure.
I brought it in so it wouldn't die.
Excuse me, my daughter's trying to watch Wizard of Oz.
Excuse me, I want a picture of my cactus.
You ever see a dancing cactus?
No, no, no. Don't break those things off. Mom, is that really yours?
Lift it up and then, Kevin, you're squashing my
point. Mom, is that? That is gorgeous, Mom. Gorgeous.
That's pretty ugly, yes.
Hi, Jess.
This is
going to
fits Karen.
Look at her. She wants to be her by herself.
Fits her.
Perfect. Here, Karen, model it. Oh, that's beautiful. Is that the same one Joanne has?
Yeah. Thanks a lot, so you don't care about that I'm fat.
What?
That's a nice outfit.
No, wait, is that yours, Joanne?
Yeah.
Used to be Joe's.
Used to be mine.
Well, why don't you exchange it?
It fits Karen.
It's on sale, they won't have any others. I bought it on a sale rack, that was about it.
Too bad, Joe.
I had a GM, an off-the-rack car, but a friend of mine had a group who plays Hey Dan.
That plays what?
Hey Dan.
Steely Dan.
I
want
to do Hey Dan.
Hi,
Huey.
Play
the guitar. I'm playing some of Gibson right now.
Hey, Bubba, what are you doing? Nothing.
Hi, Micah. Nikki's having so much fun knocking the brains out of Michael. Michael! Not too hard, Kooks. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Michael! Nick. Mikey! Mikey doesn't like his horse yet.
Ride him, cowboy.
Ride him, cowboy. Hi, Mike. Smart sex. Mikey's playing. Nikki's playing. Everybody's playing in Michael's room today. Hi, Mike. Hi. Mike. Mike, where's that big smile? Where's that big smile? Where's that big smile? There's Nikki. Nikki, where's that big smile? Here it is. Hi, Nick.
This thing can go to the phone because it can't.
What? Huh? Is that baby face?
Mom, get that for me. And keep me Uncle Mom.
Hi, Mickey, Mickey, Mickey. Okay. Pretty, 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 boo. Hey, who is that smile? Who is that? Whoa. Whoops. Do it again, Nick. Make him laugh. Make him laugh, Nick. Do. Coke, stop. Michael is 6 months old. Nikki is 2.5. Today is March 8th, I think. Michael, do. Do it again, Greeks. Make him laugh. Hurry up. Nick, make him laugh so we can show Daddy. Hurry up. Make him laugh. Do. Take him, Cooks. Do.
Jess.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Dad.
Nick. Nick. Hi, Nick.
I'm Woody. I'm being a cowboy.
Nick. 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 Did you go on a horsey ride?
Yeah.
Are you a cowboy?
Yeah, I'm a cowboy. And
the Hey, Nick. Nick, what's happening? What?
It's me.
It's me.
Jess. Hi.
Hi.
Jess, say hi.
Want me to take the baby off?
No.
Got him? Okay. Uh-huh. Let me get my camera. Need another hand?
Oh, he did just the pictures that would hurt him.
Hey, where the hell is Ada? Hold
on, Jess. Hold on.
My beer out there now.
Come out back at the pool.
Let me get my
camera. All right. And there goes
Hi.
Jessica!
He said, hi, just come having fun. Jess, mom?
Yeah, okay, now let me get Nikki. Hooray, Nick.
Nick, are you a cowboy? Nick. Better, he's not running low.
Look at Uncle Kevin. Look, Justin. Look over. Okay, just now. Wait, honey, I can't lift your bike out of home. Then I would just go. Are you cool, Jess? Okay, Justin, let me see you, sweetie. He's not too crazy about this idea. Nikki, get away. Come here, my Muffin, stop. Hi, boys and girls.
Hi. Hi.
Hey, Nick. Hi. Nick.
What?
What's happening? What? What's happening?
Okay, let's go. All right, here we go.
Nick. What's happening, Jess?
What's happening?
Tractor ride, tractor ride. Jeffrey, we're going to tractor ride.
Chicken
ride,
ride.
Chicken ride. Ride.
I don't think so.
Maybe Justin's purple. I'm sure it is. Across the neighbor's lawn? Thank you.
Now you're recording.
I am?
Yes. Can you see them?
It's not clear. How do you clear it? Kevin.
Yes, sir.
It's blurry.
Your eyes are blurry.
It's blurry, I'm telling you.
Let me see. Just turn this thing like this.
How do you turn it off?
It's not blurry. It's perfect.
How do you shut it off, Rob? It's still on. Oh, wait a minute. What's that say? Where the heck's the button at, Rob? Hi, Jeff. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Yeah. Say hi, rascal. Baby.
Thank you. Nicky. Dad.
Hi, Justin.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, are you getting mad? You're tired.
Boy, ride him, cowboy. Get up, horsey. That's not a car, you crazy kid. It's a horsey. It's a pony. Hi, Mikey boy. Hi, everybody.
Cheese, Mom.
Cheese.
Cheese, Mom.
Hi.
Nick, say, what's happening?
Sit down.
It's Mikey.
Here, sit down.
And Heather. And Joseph. And Lauren. And Justin. And Nikki. Oh, and the birthday boy's crying. Don't let him cry, Mom. It's his birthday.
Put him on a horsey car.
There's Jessica. Hi, Jess. Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Zoey.
Giddy up, cowboy.
One more? Come on, 1, 2, 3. Up. You want to sit. Oh, yeah.
Bye, Nana.
Whoa, this horsey's getting me.
Bye, Jessica.
Okay.
Justin's turn. No, he's the one riding.
It's his birthday. I'm sorry.
You wanted to hear him cry on his birthday?
No. Get you, Mama. Mikey,
so bad. He's sliding right down.
Mikey, 6 months old with Nana Bat.
Say you okay, Mama.
Here comes Nicky.
This horse lies right down.
It's sad. Oh, that's going in the pool. Looks cold. It's coming. Let's go see Ed freeze his butt off in the pool. Lucy and jump in. In fact, I should get it on record. Come on, Nan.
It's good, Mikey Mike. Say goodbye. Goodbye, we're heading out.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye, mama, bye, mama, bye, mama, bye, mama, bye, mama.
There's Ed chickening out of going in the pool. He'd rather stay around the table. There's my brother. And I'll be nice about saying that.
Yeah. And then I put up on the table.
How was the pool?
Nice ocean next door.
And Mikey, here.
Watch.
Look.
Thanks,
Nick. Now you got a clean floor like your husband wanted you to.
The patio, you mean? It's not a floor, it's a patio.
Where is the napkin?
Mom, you'll clean it, Peanut. No problem. Uncle Kevin will clean it. No problem, Nick. Uncle Kevin will clean it. He likes to clean things. The patio that Nikki just spilled Mikey's green beans on.
What?
They're baby green beans. They won't stain. Oh, now I'm clean it. Thanks, man.
So what's that mean?
No more green beans.
Okay, come on, Kev.
Michael, oh, Lori. Jesus God.
Yes. Make a ride. Hi, Mikey. Oh my God, how you doing? There's Nikki torturing Mike. Cooks, you want to get Michael ride on the wagon?
Yeah.
You want to go for a wagon ride? We do your animal. Nick, get off his head for 1 second. I want to see him crawl. Michael's been crawling. He's been trying to crawl since 6 months, but now he gets all over. Doing an army crawl. Thugs, move! Nick, please don't step on him. Nick! Poor Michael. Michael's a good baby. He's a good person to put up with that little stinker brother of his. Yeah. Let me see you crawl like Michael, Nick. Look at my boys crawling. Come on. Come here.
I am crawling. Please.
Come on.
I'm good to you, Mom.
Yes, you are, honey. You're so good to Mommy. Yes, you are. This is my little dimple face. Mommy's got two dimple faces. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Who wants to go for a wagon ride? This Mikey. Yeah, go on.
I make a nap, Mom.
Oh, that's sweet, Nick. That's sweet. Okay, let's go for our wagon ride. Here they go. They're going for the wagon ride. Yes, they are. Do it right on the rug, Peanut. Stay right on the rug. Go in the dining room. That's it. Look how strong Nicky is. Pulling his brother. Look how strong. Yes, he is. Okay, let's stay on the carpet. We better turn around. Back it up, Joy. Back it up, Joy. Come on, Joy, back it up. Come on. Shy. Come on, Shy. Back it up, Shy. Wardrobe supplied by Robbie Gibbons, by the way. Yeah, they got pretty. Huh? Your giraffe came off. Come back out. Back it up, Shy. The guys are going for a wagon ride.
Look at Charlie.
I'm sorry, Charlie. See you, Charlie. Bye, little Charlie. Nice and slow. Me, Coco. You having fun? You having fun?
What is this top?
Okay, you go into your bedroom. I'll put the giraffe on. Okay. Back it up, Joy. Back it up, Joy. Back it up, Joy. Back it up, Joy.
Back it up.
Back it up, Joy. Back it up, Joy. Whoa, back it up. Back it up, Joy. Already.
Mommy.
What? There's my Nikki. Nikki's 2 years and what, 9 months? Something like that. There's my dog. 7 months old. He's into driving cars already. Hey, Nikki and Michael were on the news this morning, winning the funniest home video. Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Hi. Hi. Nick, don't put that on him. Please take it off right now.
Hey.
Hi, Nikki.
Hi.
Mikey boy. Yeah, he's my baby. Nikki is too. Let me see my baby, Nikki. Nikki, stretch. Jumping.
Chosen ones by the grace of baptism. ask you, Father, that your Son send the Holy Spirit in the waters of this font. May all who are buried with Christ, the death of baptism, rise also with him to newness of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In your hearts, when the Lord comes, may you go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. My dear brothers and sisters of this community, we've all just witnessed the faith of these new members of God's family. It is now time for us and for our candidates to renew the promises that we made at our own baptism.
Will the candidates, those who are to receive his full communion, please come forward with their sponsors? Heidi Brewer, Kimberly Brown, John Pissot Sr., John Pissot Jr., Lori D'Alessandro, Rosemary Doyle, Roger Greenwood, William Hammond, Peggy Herring, Sonia Ilecki, Grace Jones, Kimberly Nicely, Kathleen Lindstock, Deborah Lynch, Carla Mallon, Kimberly Long, Cynthia Parker, Sharon Pimenta, Patricia Rapier, Deborah Schneeberger, Linda Smith, Carol St. John, Kenneth St. John, John Snell, Robin Woods, Kimberly Horsham.
Candidates and all who are gathered here in prayer this night, I now ask you, do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children? Do you reject the glamour of evil and Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? God all-powerful, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has given us a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, forgiven all our sins. May he also keep us faithful to our Lord Jesus Christ forever and ever.
Thank you.
candidates. You received the light of Christ into your lives at the time of your own baptisms. Your journey has led you now to this time and this place, a very significant time and place in your lives. And so I ask you, do you believe and profess all that the Holy Catholic Church believes and proclaims to be revealed by God? My friends, the Lord receives you into his church, this Catholic faith. God's love has led you here so that in the unity of the Holy Spirit, you may have full communion with us in the faith that you have professed in the presence of this parish family. So family, let us welcome to the family these new members of our community. Strengthen you to be active workers in the church, to build up the body of Christ, faith, and in love. And you who are the community gathered here tonight, let us pray, dear friends, to God, the all-powerful Father, that he will pour out the Holy Spirit on our brothers and sisters to strengthen them with his abundant gifts and anoint them to be more like Christ, his Son. Let us all extend a hand in prayer. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. John, what name are you taking confirmation? Joseph, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Roger, what name are you taking confirmation? Roger, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. John, what name are you taking confirmation? Justin, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Lori, what name are you taking confirmation? Maria, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Rosemary, what name are you taking confirmation? Mary, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Peggy, what name do you take in confirmation? Margaret, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Kimberly, what name do you take in confirmation? Lynn, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. William, what name do you take in confirmation? Stephen, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Sonia, what name do you take in confirmation? Teresa, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Grace, what name do you take in confirmation? Elizabeth, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Kathleen, what name do you take in confirmation? Anne, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Chris, what name do you take in confirmation? Christopher, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Still, let me you take the confirmation. Maria, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Leonia, what name do you take in confirmation? Elizabeth, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Carla, what name do you take in confirmation? Claire, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Deborah, what name do you take in confirmation? Mary, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Kimberly, what name do you take in confirmation? Anne, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Margaret, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Carol, what name do you take in confirmation? Elizabeth, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Kenneth, what name do you take in confirmation? Joseph, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Kimberly, what name do you take in confirmation? Teresa, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Robin, what name do you take in confirmation? Mary, what in the community do you want?
What'd you find?
You should have had that expression.
I know. You found your Easter basket. You must be so happy.
What's in there?
Car!
Oh, no, just like Aunt Jo's. Come on, Easter Bunny. You're too good.
I love him.
Uh-huh.
Can you open this?
What else do you have in your Easter basket?
Candy! Huh? Candy! Ayo.
Ayo. What else do you have, Kooks?
I have a toy. I do.
Another one, huh, Kooks?
Huh?
Can we open it?
Okay.
That's Nicole.
That looks like
Nicole.
A Trans Am.
Oh my God, it's Sam.
Happy Easter to his dad.
Happy Easter Day.
Happy Easter.
Because I got this crown out. Easter Bunny, send it to me.
Did Easter Bunny bring you a basket this morning?
Bucket.
He brought you a bucket?
Yeah.
And a basket, too.
And a basket, too.
And what did you have in it?
Candy.
Whoa. And what else?
Egg.
And what else? Candy and eggs. And what about those crayons?
Magic markers, too.
Magic markers, too.
Boy, you got a lot of good things, Nick.
He was so happy.
And will you open them?
And he went on an Easter egg hunt, too.
Where?
The Easter Bunny hid all the eggs in the living room.
Oh, my God.
And Nicky had to find them all. Easter dinner. Now today's for Christmas.
Really?
What happened?
Happy
birthday.
Yes.
Tab, you like that broccoli?
Yeah, broccoli doesn't get burnt.
What happens?
Cheese starts
rubbing
around it.
Yeah. You made the tomato.
I know, I'm not hungry. Mikey! Eat that cookie good. Eat that good.
You want another tomato?
That's my Mikey. Eat that good cookie. He probably feels good on his little teeth. Hi, Nikki. Happy Easter, Nick.
Say happy Easter.
Happy Easter, Pom.
Huh?
What's the
problem? Hi. Easter dinner on the veranda. Michael gave up baby food for Easter. He found something better. Hi, Mike.
Oh, my God.
You silly little kid. You silly little kid.
Mike, it's you. Mike, it's you. He's silly. He loves that hand. I'm glad somebody enjoyed that. Yay. We're that good. Wait, that good.
Oh,
take a drink.
Mikey was floating in the pool by himself. Now he's
getting a little worried. It okay, Mikey. It okay, Mom. Mikey is 8.5 months old. And he is very good in the water. Aren't you, Mike? Mikey, yeah.
Can I hold you?
And that's Nikki. That's Nikki. He wants me to hold him. We're going to see if Mikey will float again for us around the pool. It okay, Mom.
I'm very sick, Mom.
Oh.
I'm very sick.
I know, honey. Mommy got you. Mommy got you. Mommy got you. Just let go. Just let go. Okay. It okay, Mom. It okay. There you go. Don't do that now. Yeah, you gotta get used to floating. Yes, you do. Yeah, you do, pretty boy. You're doing a good job. Come on, then, my baby. Yeah. Okay, now let me see you float. Oh, don't get scared. It's okay. Mikey, it's okay, Mom. Mommy's got you. Mommy won't let you drown. Mommy won't let you drown. Mommy won't let you drown, silly.
Mommy!
Hold on, Nick. Mommy won't let you drown. Mommy won't let you drown. Yeah, you don't like the sun. There he goes. There he goes. Now he's got it. Now he's got it. That's it, Nick. That's my baby. There's our pool. There's our baby. Floating in his pool. Yet he is. Let me see that pretty smile. Let me see that pretty smile. Listen, little kid. Listen, little kid. Are you floating in the pool, Mom? Are you floating in the pool by yourself? Yes, you are. Hey, boy. Say hi, Nick. Hi, Nick. Michael. Excuse me, Ed.
Most of those taking blood pressures today aren't doctors or nurses, but they've been trained in themselves.
You mean Rick, you work with?
Effort is crucial to the success of the government's anti-stroke campaign.
What's up, Mike? Oh, your book is in my car, by the way.
Yeah,
in between the seats.
Nick, be nice. Mommy's got you on film. You don't want your brother to see this when he gets older.
Mommy,
he might be bigger than you.
Film?
Michael!
Mommy,
no, we're going food shopping, honey. I did!
I'll get money, Mom! I'll get money!
Why do you want money?
Because
months old? Nikki's? How much? Three. I'm still picking on this spot. What did? Good boy! That's Mikey, almost walking already. And he's not even 9 months old yet. Yeah! Here he comes. Look at him go. Whoop! Whoop! Good boy, Mike. Good boy.
Mom.
And there's Nikki helping me. He always helps me. He always does. Whoop! Hey, baby, it's turning around, Mom. Whoops! Good boy! You did such a good job! Good boy! Thank you, Nikki. Thanks for helping me, Nikki. You did a good job, and Nikki, thank you. Yeah, he's a helper. He always helps Mom. Yeah, Mom. Hey there. Hey there. Uh-oh, what happened?
Came unplugged.
Uh-oh, what happened? Nikki, thank you for helping me. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Nikki. You're a very nice boy. You are.
Now I get another sticker.
Yeah, go get another one, Nick. Going to get another one for your sticker chart. Because you're always good. And you're going to get a toy. Yes, you are. And Mike. What do you like? Which one you like, Nick? Nicky, what are you going to be when you get big?
Ninja.
You're going to be a ninja turtle?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what you're going to do?
Yeah, I'm going to get a toy and a sign. Mm. And you know what I have to do?
What?
I have to buy something for myself.
Oh.
To give money, buy ninja. It has this sweet line. Comes on the ninja, and he runs. He knocks him out.
Oh. Well, could you show me your thinking face? Because you like to think. Yeah, that's how he thinks. And how about...
That's like the police thinks.
Yeah, the police thinks. How about, like, your happy face? How do you do happy faces? Let me think. Oh, that's cute, Nick. How about your sad face? Let me see sad, Nick. Oh, that's sad. How about your mischievous face? That's scared. How about your mischievous face? Yeah, that's mischievous.
Doink.
Doink. Ka-doink, somebody. And how about your scared face? Oh, that's scared. And how about your thinking face? One more time. What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about?
Thinking about a bear.
A bear.
Okay. Mm. You like a bear? Okay.
Yeah, I do. Mikey! Didi! You want to walk again? Come on! I'll help you! Come on! The good boy! Yeah! And he's not even 9 months old yet. Aren't you proud? Yes, I am! That was so good, Mom! And Mikey, we're starting to give him adult food already because he hates baby food. So he had Cheerios this morning. And then for lunch, he had some finger foods by Gerber. They're little chicken sticks. Right, Mike? And he drinks out of a cup, and he's been drinking out of a cup for a couple of months. And that's our history of our Michael. Yeah, hi there.
I'm just going to make a bear for you.
Oh, thank you very much, because I like bears, Nick. Did you get your sticker yet for helping me?
Yeah.
Which one?
I got it.
Well, let's put it on your sticker chart, please.
Where's your other tea? Who's the other tea, Mom?
Don't know.
Come over here. Let's put the tea down. Here's how you do it now. Put the tea in the ground.
Okay.
Okay?
Put the ball there.
Put the ball on the tea. Hold it, come here. Now hold it. This is exactly how you want to do it. Come here. Stand by the ball. Get the ball. Open your legs a little bit. That's good. See? Stay right there. Keep your head still. Don't move your head. And the wind's blowing it off the tee. Stay away. Go ahead. Good job. Good job, Nicholas. Go out there and get that. Go ahead. stand over there, and I'll show you. You stand over there. Do yours. That's right. Not farther, but...
A little farther over here, Cooks.
Oh, Nicholas, go again. Good. Did you see that, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Try again, Nick. Right over there. Look, stand by over there. Back there. That's very good. Watch.
Okay.
You here?
Mm-hmm.
Yours, Nick. Let's try your driver. Nick, let's try your driver, see how it works. Okay? That's it. Right there. Stay there. Good job, Nicholas.
Watch it, I'll videotape you a little. You can watch it. Okay?
Nick, over here. Hey, try it over here. Put your ball over there. Now hit it out in that way. Okay? Wait a minute. Remember what I told you. Club in back of the ball. Head still. Try it again. Good shot, Nicky.
Yeah, he's good, Dad.
Yeah, he's real good, Mom.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay, Nick. Stay there, Nicky.
Watch, Ed, watch.
Watch.
This is where Mikey's going to get his hair cut today. There's Nicky. No, don't smash him. Mikey's first haircut.
Get his hands out of there.
Okay,
where's your other hand?
There we go.
Yeah.
There's one there with
going
on.
Mikey, going are you going to be a good boy for you, my
Sarah? Yeah. I'm a little more turn to the right.
Yeah. Look. Mikey.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
Why don't you come over there and talk to him? Put that camera down.
He's got his haircut. Here
so
it is. On the way
direction.
Home from getting his haircut. I think.
The first little pig walked until he met a man with a bundle of straw.
Please, sir.
Michael,
will you give me some of that straw
peek-a-boo.
So I can build a house?
Peek-a-boo! A peek-a-boo!
Yeah.
How you doing?
Where did the slide go?
Michael! Michael, get you, you silly little kid! Hey, you silly little kid! Adi! 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 Adu!
Adi!
Wait, how did you?
I want a drink! I want a drink!
Head! I get you! I hate you, silly head! What are you doing? What are you doing, Mom? Silly little baby! Yeah, hey, you little baby! Michael! Hi, Mike! Hi, Mikey! Michael! You silly little kid! You silly little kid! Hi, Nick. Mikey. Mike will get you.
The door, sometimes the magnet bumps into the other one. If you open the other side door, I'll tell you that later. Well, he fixed it and he took the alarm off.
So,
well, you're coming home soon, then? Alright, well, do you want me to? I mean, what time are you looking at? All right, then I'll go do a few things. Good. All right, then I'll do a few things. Let me get these guys together. I'm just getting a videotape. I'm gonna send it to your mom. Just take a little bit right now as I talk to you. Okay? Sure. Unless you don't want me to. Why? I'll give you some stuff. I'll give you some stuff. I'll give you some boxes. There. Mm-hmm. Sure. Okay. Bye. Hey, Nick. Say hi to Grandma. I'm going to send this videotape to her. Say hi, Grandma. So I'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Very soon.
See you soon.
Okay. Mikey, say hi to Grandma. Michael. Say hi to Grandma. Say see you soon. Say hi. Hi. Say hi. 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 Whoopie doo. Say hi. Hi, Michael. Hi, Michael. Michael's 9 months old. Mickey's gonna be 3 pretty soon. Right, Nick?
Yeah.
Who's the best kid in the world? Hey, Nick. Who's the best kid in the world, Nick? Who? Nicky is.
And Mikey, too. Mikey, say hi. Go get you. Hi. Hi. Hi, Mike. Hi. Say hi, Grandma. Mikey. Go get you. Go get you, silly head. Go get you, silly head. Hi. Hi.
Mike, could you do one thing for Grandma? Could you clap your hands pretty?
Clapping hands. Clapping hands. Clapping hands. Clapping hands. Mike. Clapping hands. Clapping hands. Good boy.
Okay, guys. Say bye.